High school students are dead and three other people injured after a school bus topples from an overpass in Houston. The bus landed on its side and the crash shattered pieces of it along the road. The cause of the crash isn't yet known, but at least one other vehicle was involved. Two other students and the bus driver were taken to the hospital for treatment.